Hello everybody, it's me, Cat with a Tie, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. We are back and continue on with the playlist. We don't have much left to do. We're missing one Forza zone even, but I reckon that we can do as well. We are missing this one, the Assemble Edge. PR jump stunt something to do. And we are missing this one, the Birmingham Off-Road Championship. Okay, so we're going to do them, and later we are going to test out the BMW M3 GTR around the test track, and we are going to take the Daytona too, because we have one, so why not take it around? So, any further ado, let us get started with this seasonal championship. Where is it, by the way? Think it is I completed that. I can easily just do this then. Here it is. Okay, let's go down there then.
Come rain or shine, this spring seasonal will be fun. Trust me.
Well, we'll have to trust you then. Which car can I choose? Okay, this is taking forever. Load! Okay. And there we go. Well, we use this then. Okay, difficulty need to be on expert, and we can turn off this one, breaking only. I was trying out the new drift ranks. What was called a drift adventure, something like that. So yeah, that was actually quite fun. I'm enjoying that, so I think I'm going to try that maybe more. Maybe you would like to see me do that. Okay, this car is not fast. Okay, we are up in third place. We get to get through the dodge here. And we are passed. Okay, so far so good. Oh, on two wheels. And hit the checkpoint, nice. Don't miss that, that can be awful. Oh, break today. Okay. So far, so is this the race with the water part at the end? I think so, and that is not a fun time. There's a jump here, yep it is. I need all the speed. Okay, change down. Okay, that was good. And across the line. The first race is done. That is good. So now we have two more races to go. We have one here at a circus event, and we have one here, another circuit event. But before we are doing that, I want to do this one, just be finished with this one. So we need 672. I think I know which car we're going to use. We are using the Ford GT. I think that is the record on this jump I have before. You'll see. And there is the record. Yeah. Season completed. The seasonal objective completed. Oh, another super wheel spin. Cool. Okay, then we have the second race to do then. Let us do this one at the airport, I think. Okay, the second race. Well, it's not going to be difficult, but I don't like this circuit. It's the two corners in the middle. I don't like the right corners. But we have to do what we can do. Yeah, an American truck. Oh, don't hit the walls there. I'm always coming in too hot on these corners here. I'm not using the jump, losing a little bit of acceleration there. And I need to brake here. Don't hit the tree. That's a key ingredient. Okay, we're getting past that truck. Nice. Truck. Mission truck. Yeah, you know what I mean. He got stuck there. Hello, buddy. The driver avatar is not the cleverest in the world, but what can you do? Well, can I hit the tree at the second and third round? Maybe. And he is still stuck there. Sorry, buddy. I just need to consider about myself, I think. Okay, don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. We didn't hit the tree. Nice. And across the line. Good. It's going quite well, actually. Of course, it's going quite well. It's not too difficult, but yeah. Maybe now we should take a check out to the Daytona. Why not? Let us do that. Dodge Charger Daytona. It is a good looking car and NASCAR history. If you don't know anything about this car, what are you doing with your life? But I think we are just going to take this around test track and see what it will do. Well, the Daytona is not going to be a fastest around the track, I think. Like 125 around that time, I think, to be quite honest. But we will see. Oh god, this is going to be a mouthful. But in 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, let us do this car good. But is it heavy? Not a lot of horsepower. And I reckon I only have 4 gears too. But this car, wasn't it the first car to do 200 miles an hour on the NASCAR circuit? If I remember quite right? I think so. Not sure.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And brake. And sideways. And this part of the track, I don't know what to talk about, because... well, talk about the car then. How it feels? It feels heavy. And not really precise. Maybe soft, harder springs and a little bit of customizing would be a good car. And I'm driving it pretty slowly now, just getting around the corners. Okay, some speed here now. Maybe. Yes.
You have arrived at your destination.
And across the line and hitting the tree. As we always do. But yeah, the Charger. When you this episode going live, the spring event is over, but cool car. I like it. And who doesn't like it? It's an awesome car. So okay. Now let us continue on with doing this final race then in the off-road championship, Birmingham off-road championship, something or something. But yeah, I'm talking too much. See you there. Okay, final race. This cat. Ooh, the new Ford Bronco. is also a weird race, but what can you do? Like in the castle is a weird line you need to take. And not weird, but I don't like it. And I'll be pushed around. The new Ford Bronco. Ooh, what a car. Okay, come on, get in front of this car. And jump! And land. Cool. It's here I'm talking about, it's a little bit weird. If I have underpowered car, it can be weird. Yeah, almost tipping over there. Not almost, but I reckon you know what I mean. Ah, mad as a hater. Well, let us see. Ultimate wreckage skill. Cool, I completed that. And the competition is way behind me. So all I need now is drive safely to the finish line and we have secured this championship. Oh, almost crashed. No, I'm not going to rewind. I'm going to do my best. Make it interesting for myself. Almost hit the house, almost hit the tree. No, not good. That was a high gear. I screwed up that corner. Okay, go for it then. And landed that well, actually, for once. Okay. Wing around. And we are at the finish line. And yes! This championship is ours. Well, not difficult, but you know what I mean. It's good to get those seasonal completed. A wheel spin is unlocked. Money is unlocked and yeah. Come on, it's taking forever. And now we have everything 100%. I will say that the playlist series progress, I want that, say you get the Capri example, that you need for 100% for, but the spring and every winter and summer and fall season, you can get that at 80%, the BMW. For just an example, there's no need for completing it 100% just for just completing it. And I think that is a little bit not interesting, not sad, not like I want something, a reward for completing 100%. That I what I want. But yeah, for the moment I don't seem like it. So, okay, let us check out the BMW M3 GTR. The M3 GTR. I don't know much about it. I don't think it looks pretty good. And it's BMW, so I'm not that interested. Not hating on the car, but yeah, what can you do? Okay, let's take it out on the test track and see what it will do. Well, I was not a sprightly second there. Turn around when it is safe to do so. This should be interesting car to see. Well, anyways, okay, in 3, 2, 1, go. Slow second gear. And we almost screwed that up.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I don't like this third gear. It's feeling gutless, not wanted to do anything. Mm.
calculating route.
It's not feel fast, man. It feel the okay. The cornering feels actually decent, but yards, the power. You know, put the foot down or whatever you call it. It feels not great. Stock. I've seen the gameplay of this with tuning it and doing some stuff with it. It's been actually good, but stock. Yeah, boring. Okay, we're coming up to the corner and break and across the line. That was the BMW M3 GTR. Well, what can I say? Not my cup of tea, but if you fancy a cool BMW, why not? Or if you don't have got it already, I reckon on auction now, so if you can get it. Okay then, so yeah. I think that's going to do it for this episode. Just kicking off soon next. No, I just forget it. Yeah, I think that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.